Oh. Your Twitch name is DJ Otto?
It's Twoplyr, 2PLYR.
Oh, okay.
Alright. What was your weight class for your fighter?
I want to say like middleweight or lightweight. Yeah, I don't think he in this class after all. My bad. I really don't know.
establishes full mount here.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow. He dives on him into the guard with that punch.
And it is over!
Wow! And he got the victory from ruthless, brutal ground and pound.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's look at that from a different camera. Here it is one more time. And he's out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rigliotto's called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 27 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Super Sage Northcutt!
Sage Northcutt, victorious with the knockout.
Up next, it is our main event of the evening between Dustin, the Diamond Poirier, and Super Sage Northcutt. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Northcutt is 20, Poirier is 27. Northcutt is 3 inches taller. Poirier will have a 2-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Rigliotto.
Dustin Poirier.
You ready?
Sage
ready?
Northcutt. Here we go! Tonight's main event is scheduled for five-minute rounds. Poirier with a good punch.
Both men looking to do damage early.
Just misses with the left.
Oh, nice body kick.
That's a solid punch by Northcutt.
Try for a head kick here.
Northcutt with a big hook.
Again.
Trying to go to the body. Poirier with a good leg kick.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here. Nice jab. He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Yeah, absolutely.
Left kick to the body.
Northcutt caught by that solid uppercut. He's down, and he comes over the top to the head.
Nasty combinations from the full mount. He's out. He's out.
It's all over. It's all over.
Dustin, the Diamond Poirier, the victor.
Wow, what a statement that man just made. He got the full mount and landed some brutal ground and pound for the KO. We can see it one more time from a different angle. ground and pound at its finest, and that is the shot that ends this fight. Check out this angle here. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rigliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 51 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Dustin the Diamond Poirier.
Dustin the Diamond Poirier, winner by knockout.
The new sound, calling all the shots now, breaking all the rules down, piece by piece we'll shape this whole town. Hot, hot, too hot to be touched, bang, bang, there's smoke on the gun. We are the outlaws. Got a troublemaking fever, and Lady Luck is the dealer. Want it like a bandit, don't really care if they catch us red-handed. Hot, hot, too hot to be touched. Bang, bang, there's smoke on the gun. We are the...
You ready to fight? You ready? Good. You ready to fight? Ready? Good.
Oh! Yeah.